I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that grace. Even your emotions had an echo, and so much pain.